Hey, it's me, Destin. I got my dad a present for Father's Day, and it's kind of weird, so I figured I'd show you an interesting principle with the present. It's a chicken. I got my dad a chicken for Father's Day, and I want to show you a pretty interesting method that chickens have to keep their head stable. You know, in guidance and control, you have feedback loops, and so you have to know your position and where your relative motion is going so you can compensate for it. But chickens are really good at this, so I'll show you. Watch his head stay totally stationary as I move his body. I can move his body in pretty much any direction, and his head stays rock solid in one position. This is really hard to do. So anyway, he knows exactly where his body is and where his body's moving. It's kind of fun to watch, isn't it? So, they're really good at it. I don't really know why, but I'm sure there's an explanation. There's my sister Briley with the other chicken. We got dad, so.
Mine
anyway.
Does tail tricks. Up, yeah. Down, up, down.
Look up, how solid his head down is. That's kind of stupid. He'll probably pick me in the eyes, so I'll stop now. All right, so bye.
The perfect Father's Day gift.
Yep, he liked it.